clear words, Zine. Why does Ye Wenjie send the original message? And why do you think she had zero hesitation to push the button?
This goes back to my long letter with the showrunners, because I sent them like a huge long letter saying that I think there is going to be a hesitation. And I'm glad that they picked this take. I don't want to say that I made this decision only based on the hatred and disgust to humanity.
Right.
But once I feel like I have the choice, now I have a choice to make a difference
right. For
civilization.
And Ye feels it's hopeless unless she does something. And now she has an opportunity to do something.